Hi everybody. So today we had MEP Marie Walsh with us in Ballinasloe, guys, and she was meeting with local groups, sort of associations. We were here this morning, Tús Athlone had an information session on the courses they're running. She's also going to be meeting with the Europe Direct Library and the Cycleway office that we got to see today. And we're also going to be calling into Scullin Pre-Nafa. So I suppose our MEP is getting to see, you know, the associations and the important projects that we want to drive here in Ballinasloe. And Maria, I suppose the Cycleway is one of the key ones where we want to find out about the first week in December.
Yeah, absolutely. And I'm enamoured with the amount of activity, the amount of community engagement, not just in one area, but across all enterprises and sectors, from education to traineeships to apprenticeships, to tourism and the future of it with the Greenway, to also the satellite towns and villages around it. So we are fortunate enough to go a little bit outside of the area of Ballinasloe to Mount Bellew. But again, everybody feeding within the region to be as ambitious as they can, which in the European Parliament is a bonus for the work that I do in trying to raise awareness, work with representatives like Senator Aisling Dolan and other groups that she feeds into and we work with to promote this region and be as ambitious as we need to and want to be for the development of this area.
No, it's so true. And you had Youth Work Galway as well. So MEP Maria Walsh got to visit Youth Work Galway, guys. It's in Society Street. Helen Butler is setting up there and it's going to be a wonderful resort, so do call in.
Yeah, particularly coming out of this pandemic when we are of all ages getting to learn how to socialise again safely and comfortably and being mindful of our mental health and wellbeing, an initiative myself and Senator Dolan worked very closely on, not just here in Ireland but across the European Parliament, again making sure those communities, individuals, businesses, those in education, those looking to get into education or further entrepreneurship roles that this region has, that they have the best and the most available at their fingertips. So phenomenal visit, loved it, can't recommend it.
Yeah, I feel very confident about areas like Ballinasloe and other smaller towns and villages around it. For me, it's disappointing as a representative for Midlands Northwest that this region has gone back into transition, but there's an opportunity there. There's an opportunity for the likes of Ballinasloe and other larger towns right across the Midlands Northwest to work together, to look at blueprints of how other regions across Europe has developed. Work with myself in the European Parliament, working with senators like Senator Aisling Dolan and our councillors right across the political landscape, because if we are not working with groups and communities and delivering from this area, tying down funding, talking about opportunities and possibilities, then we're further going to go back. And certainly I don't want to be looking at generations to come to say we had a choice, we were at the crossroads, and we weren't ambitious enough to go for it. And I think that's where the European Parliament, the EU, working with a member state like Ireland, this area of Ballinasloe will certainly prosper.